everyone who loves you. Maria, your coming back has meant so much to so many people. Your mother, Ricardo, Antonio.
What about you? Are you happy that I'm back? Are you glad that I'm alive?
Of course I am.
You don't mean that. And you haven't meant a word since the minute you saw me at that wedding.
You know that's not true.
You're a liar. And I will never believe anything you say to me again.
Maria. Maria.
Sarah, all of a sudden you're anxious to get here. All right, I'm coming.
What?
You're gonna tell me what the hell is going on with you and Sarah, and I mean all of it.
Have you lost your mind, man?
Now look, it's only gonna get worse for you, you lousy excuse for
what?
A man.
What do you want? What?
I told you. You're gonna tell me right now what the hell is going on with you and Sarah.
God damn it, Tim. Every time he threatens me, I have to lie to Casey again. And if I don't do what Tim says, he's gonna blow me out of the water with Casey. I can't let Casey find out.
I told you, Tim. I'm not letting you go until you tell me what's going on with you and Sarah. What's it gonna be? Huh? Fine, Casey. You want to know what's going on with us? Yeah, I'll tell you. I'm always talking your girlfriend along, Casey. You know why? Because I'm always trying to convince her of what a loser you are. I've known Sarah for a long time, since we were kids. And believe me, I do care about what happens to her, okay? Why can't you see that, man? Maybe you should start telling the truth, Tim, because I'm not buying this crock, all right? Then ask her. Oh, I will, Tim, I will. Ask her right now. What? Go ahead, Sarah. Tell him. Sarah? What the hell are you doing here? Sarah? You said you had an errand to run. I thought it had to do with work. Is this your errand, Tim? Well?
My dad had, the stock report, for dairy.
Let me see that. Okay.
I had to.
Let's go. Okay.
Yeah, Casey, could you just give me a second, please? There's a couple of specifics I need to go over with Tim. I'll be right out.
Sure. Fine. I'm not through with you, Truman.
Why did you want me to come here?
Like, just go out there with David Hasselhoff, okay?
Tim, don't do this.
Then you get me what I need, Sarah. Get me the dirt that I need on this nanny, Tess, and this kid. Okay, and Tim, we'll talk. Okay? Don't make this any worse than it already is, all right? Just leave us alone, would you?
Well, first, I want to know, who the hell do you think you are? How could you do that to Meg, huh?
Just get out of here.
Ben, no! Ben, don't! Don't! Ben, what is going on?
Ben, stop it! Leave him alone!
Now, what the hell is your problem, man?
You have a very short memory.
You know, listen to me, Ben. If anyone here should be angry, it should be me for what you did to Meg.
Look, I don't know what is going on, but I think that we should go.
You know what? Why are you here in the first place? First, you send Annie over to rub it in my face that you and Ben slept together. What are you?
candidate to replace Gregory.
And
I would like to offer my support of your choice of the managing director.
In exchange for what?
In exchange for some dividend payments on my Liberty Corporation stock. In cash.
There's no way in hell you're getting a dime from this company.
Oh my God, it's you.
Are you worried you wouldn't see me again?
Get out of my house, Annie.
What are you gonna do, Kansas? Whoop my butt.
You are so incredible.
Yes, I am incredible. And you know, you and Ben are over, and I could say it all day long. I could sing it. I could even dance the Macarena, and it wouldn't be a big enough party.
Go to hell!
Yeah, probably. But how about hell on earth for you, Maggie?
Oh.
No. Who do you think you are coming to California acting like you belong here? I mean, what did you think? You were going to 90210 yourself into a cushy lifestyle with the richest, most eligible bachelor and it would stick?
Shut up.
I mean, you thought that you could win Ben's heart over Maria? I mean, even if Maria didn't come back to Sunset Beach, you would have self-destructed in this relationship. And you want to know why?
I really don't.
Because you're not good enough for Ben. No, you're not. And I'm not saying that in an idle chit-chat way. I mean, if you were, he wouldn't have left you. You couldn't keep up with Ben and Maria's past. No, and you couldn't give Ben what she did.
What did she give him that I couldn't?
Well, I think you've been trumped by a kid. Maria's kid. And you know what? There might be another one on the way. A nice left cross you got there, Meg.
Get out of my house, Annie.
Oh, but it's a small price to pay to watch your life crumble in front of you.
You are so horrible.
Whatever. Look, Meg, this is all your fault anyway. If you would have hightailed it back to the haystack at the beginning, like I told you.
Love. Well, did you honestly think that love was so endless when you tried every trick in the book to get men for yourself? No, it didn't work for you. Your pretty little red hair didn't interest him one bit, did it?
No, Ben.
And then you had to get your MRS degree that you wanted so badly from Gregory Richards, of all people.
No, you don't know anything about me and Gregory. Oh, I know that
so-called marriage was a business deal. Well, to him, at least it was.
No, Gregory loved
me. Let me tell you something, Annie. You love yourself. You are the only person who can stomach you. And where has it gotten you, gloating over other people's pain? It's gotten you hated by your dead husband's family. And alone, alone forever, Annie.
Is that what you think?
It's what I know.
This is what I know. I'm gonna kill you.
No! Annie, no! I won't kill you!
Get out of here!
You can't come in here and talk to me like that and tell me what to do.
I did. Now I'll deal with you later.
Nobody talks to me like that.
I just did! Get out! What are you doing here?
You all right?
I'm fine. I asked you a question.
I came to see you.
Why would you come see me now, Ben?
Because we have to talk.
No, you have to leave.
Meg, I'm not going anywhere.
Fine, then I will.
You really mean this, don't you? You slept with Amy.
Yes. And I'm so sorry. What's wrong? I hope you're not upset when we're here. Maria and I only came to, you know, wish you good luck.
This is me. This is me. Don't do that.
Oh, I've had it. I'm not going to let you take anything from me.
Mom!
Mom, for God's sake, what are you
doing? Laying down flowers in remembrance of your recovery?
Stop it, Amy. For once, can you just say something real?
Brad's lying.
You drugged Sean. You drugged him to make him sleep with you. Is that how you wanted it?
Well, at least I got him in bed, which is more than I could say for you. You have...
industrious.
If she was that clever, she wouldn't still be here.
Hello, Tess, you piece of dirt.
Oh, Maria, you hurt me.
You did, and not just us, Spinner. What kind of mother would do that to her child?
I am here, I hate you.
I hate you, I always have, I always will.
How could you be so cruel?
What are you talking about?
Spare me. Spare me the sweet and innocent act, Maria. I wasn't buying it then. I am not buying it now.
Look, Sarah, I don't know what your problem is, but I did not come here looking for trouble.
Oh, no. You just came to show Meg your support.
That's
what,
right.
Flashing your brand new wedding ring in front of her face? What was that going to do, make her day?
Sarah, I
you
never
came
meant...
here to rub it in her face, and you know
just
it.
Back off, Sarah. Now, the only reason I am here is because Ben thought it was important for us to come. To wish Meg well, and I agreed.
Are you both completely nuts? What the hell would ever make either of you think you'd be welcome here? I think that you should take your slimeball husband and get the hell out of here.
Look, Sarah, I know you are just being protective of
you your sister. You are damn right I am being protective of her. Meg is trying to start a new life. A life without you, without Ben. Why can't you just let her do that?
Sarah, we didn't think that coming
you
here...
You are right. You didn't
her.
Think. You did not think. This is Meg's store. This is an important day for her. She needs to have this day without being reminded of having her heart ripped out by the man who did it and his on-again, off-again wife.
Look, Sarah, I am truly sorry if I have done anything to hurt Meg.
If?
Okay. Maybe I was wrong, and I said I'm sorry.
I'll just bet you are.
Look, Sarah, obviously, you're looking for a fight. So I am just...
What I am looking for is for you and Ben to get out. That is, if you can pry him away from Meg.
Don't worry. We have a plane to catch on our way to Hawaii.
Hawaii? You're going to Hawaii?
Yes.
Wow, isn't that special?
It's just ridiculous.
You're unbelievable. Not only did you come here to gloat and show off your wedding ring, but you wanted to throw it in Meg's face that you're going on your second honeymoon to Hawaii? Oh, unbelievable. You're absolutely unreal.
Oh my God.
It's really true.
What are you talking about?
Everybody said that I was being paranoid and that I was just looking for trouble. Oh, it's all true. You and Tess.
Tess, what does Tess have to do with
this? I know. Maria, I know all about the plan that you and Tess cooked up. The one to break up Ben and Meg.
What?
And then how your so-called nanny arranged to have her slime ball boyfriend Tim break up me and Casey, too.
Do you have any idea what you are talking about? Do you have any proof to back up what you were saying? Are you just looking for someone to blame for your boyfriend dumping you?
Get out.
I'm not going anywhere without my husband.
That's what you think. Get out.
Get your hands off of me.
You have no more hands on me! I said get out.
Get your hands off of me.
What is it? Is there something you're not telling me? Is there something you want?
Sarah, are you all right? Sarah! What on earth?
Whoa, take it easy. There's glass everywhere.
Now, one at a time. What the hell just happened here?
So not only does she accuse me of using tests to somehow defend that, she physically
she came here today.
You
next day,
she
attacked me.
Look, it's not Maria's fault. It's not Sarah's fault. It's my fault, and we all know it.
I hope you're not waiting for someone to disagree with you.
Look, I'll say it again. It's my fault. I'm sorry. Marie, let's go. Come on. I'll, pay for the damage.
No, you don't. No, you are not going anywhere. You are so good at beating your breath, Ben, but you don't change. Gosh, you are everywhere that you are not wanted, namely anywhere near Meg.
Yeah.
Why today, Ben? Why did you come here? Because if you'd let us know why you came here today, maybe we could prevent you from coming here again tomorrow.
I think that's a pretty good question.
Really, Hank, I'm not sure this is the time.
You know, Ben, I am with Sarah. Why did you want us to come here today?